This is the damn shame. I mean, here you are, two of the most talented athletes in the whole company, and your greatest contribution to SmackDown thus far has been, I'll take $20 on Mark Henry. Just pathetic. But luckily for one of you, I'm here to change all that. See, tonight, I'm about to unveil this. The official, real Kurt Angle t-shirt. Huh? All right. Now, one of you will have the opportunity to go down the ring with me, modeling this, while I talk about it. Pretty sweet, huh? So what do you think?
What do I think? American hero. It's true, it's true. You know what I think, Kurt? Your shirt sucks, and so do you.
What the hell does he know? The guy wears a freaking towel. So what do you think, Lance?
I think this is a fine piece of underwear, Kurt. It'd be my pleasure to wear this to the ring with you.
Good, good.
But aren't you just a little bit concerned, you know, about...
Whoa. About what? These people chanting, you suck? Lance. This is Pittsburgh. This is my hometown. These people wouldn't dare chant, you suck. I mean, don't you know that I'm all these people have to live for? Without me, Pittsburgh would be the pits. Get it?
Yeah.
Well, the point is, these people worship me. It's not like they have anyone else to cheer for.
Well, there is Mario Lemieux.
Mario Lemieux, please. You know, rumor is that he faked that whole Hodgkin's disease just to get sympathy.
Look at me. I'm Mario Lemieux. I bravely fought adversity. Love me.
Well, that's what I heard. Come on, let's go. Come on.